in West Virginia. The following message is transmitted at the request of the West Virginia Emergency Management Agency, Charleston, West Virginia. First responders are handling several high water rescues in Kanawha County due to earlier thunderstorms, especially near the east side of Charleston. Local officials urge motorists to please use caution when driving across portions of Kanawha County tonight. Turn around if encountering high water. Turn around, don't drown.